welcome to our beautiful country, Israel. We are going to celebrate the Gay Pride in Tel Aviv, the most gay city in the world. So I decided to help you, the tourist, to interact with us. The most hottest, sexier and beautiful Israeli guys. So first of all, you have to know basic words in Hebrew. Hello. Shalom. How are you? Ma shlomcha?
Ma shlomcha.
Okay? Yes. Ken. No.
Lo.
Thanks.
Toda.
Good morning. Boker tov. Boker tov. Good night. Laila tov. You are welcome. Bevakasha. Bevakasha. Slicha. Slicha. Are you a tourist? Ata tayar? Now we continue to my favorite part. How to start talking with Israeli gays. Do you speak English? Ata medaber anglit? Do you have a lighter? יש לך אש? יש לך אש? Where is the toilet? איפה השירותים? איפה השירותים? Do you come here often? אתה בא לפה הרבה? אתה בא לפה הרבה? Are you a single? אתה פנוי? אתה פנוי? What's your name? מה שמך? מה שמך? My name is עידן. שמי עידן. Where do you live? מאיפה אתה? מאיפה אתה? Pleasure to meet you. נעים מאוד. Wanna dance with me? רוצה לרקוד איתי? And now you can start flirting. There are many ways to express in Hebrew. You are sexy. אתה סקסי. חתיך. אתה יפה. כוסון. מאלף. מושלם. מהרס. חמוד. נסיך. Mommy, חיים שלי, נשמה שלי, מותק. And finally, you and the Israeli gay are taking it to the next level. I want you. בא לי עליך.
What do you like? מה אתה אוהב? מה אתה אוהב?
Nice ass. תחת שווה. תחת שווה. And don't forget, safe sex. Sex בטוח. Have fun.
Bye.
Thank you.